Arturo Del Mayol, huling nyo na pong pagkakataon na i-wish him well because he's going to be fighting October 27th. Once again, Rodel, makakalaban mo Luis Maldonado. At tatlo po silang mga Pilipino, si Rodel, si Richie Mepranum at si Abby Concepcion sa October 27th po yan. Nakatakda pong mag-make ng appearance si Manny Pacquiao. Oo. So we'll see, no? Sana makakuha naman siya ng time off his training para makanood sa inyo dito sa San Manuel. Pero ako po ay nakakahalata na puro babae ang tumatawag. This, all the callers today will get free tickets each to the fight plus complimentary breakfast buffet plus $20 slot place. Bakit kaya napakarami mo palang mga fans na babae, Rodel?
Siguro maraming mahilig na boxing na babae dito.
Ayan, marami kaya. Next caller is also another female. Hello?
Yes.
Magandang hapon sa'yo.
Magandang hapon, this is Rosalina.
Hi, Rosalina. Kamusta?
Yeah, my question, mabuti. My question is, how old is Rodel and how long has been fighting? I mean, ang career niya, how long it is?
Good question. How old is Rodel?
Ngayon, bago lang akong nag-30.
Yeah.
Tapos...
Happy birthday, August 9.
Oo.
Tapos?
Tapos, nagsimula ako nag-boxing is 15 years old since amateur and then siguro sa professional... 11 years na akong nag-professional.
Kasi nagsimula ka talagang manuntok nung nasa, ilang taong ka noon?
15.
Pero bago yun, I think napaaway ka ata, tapos yung kinalaban mo, mas matanda sa'yo, pero isang suntok lang, tumumba. How old were you at that time?
Siguro bata pa, mga 12 siguro.
12.
Before ako nag-start ng, ng boxing talaga.
Ayan, alright. Manuel is calling us on the line. Maganda hapon sa'yo, Manuel.
Yeah, good afternoon, Janelle, and good luck to all our Filipino boxers, especially Rodel here. I'm asking, is he saving for the future? Kasi yung boxer, like in Navarrete, right, on his prime, tapos winaldas niya, wala na siyang pera. I'm asking his personal life, he should save for his future, and good luck to him. May the boxers have good health, nobody gets hurt in the fight. Thank you.
Thank you so much for that thoughtful message, Rodel. Marami nga naman ganun, and it's not just Navarrete, no? Even Tyson was like that. Mga boxers, you know, at their prime, napakaraming pera, maraming kaibigan, maraming kung ano-ano. Pero pagka medyo, how are you saving for the future?
Sa ngayon kasi, parang nanibago na yung ng boxer kasi dami nang mag-advise, kasi dami nang naawa kasi yung mga dating boksingero na talagang sikat na sikat sila dati. Mm-hmm. Pero sa ngayon, wala na. So, kami naman, natutunan namin yun sa kanila. Mm-hmm. So, kami yun nag-iipon na para sa, in case na into kami sa career namin, kasi mahirap to eh, pag lang yung malakas mo lang katawan.
Yes,
so,
yes.
Meron kaming mapagkukuhanan.
Correct. Miriam, maybe our last caller of the day. Maganda hapon sa'yo, Miriam.
Hello, Janelle. Hello, Rodel. Mabuhay tayong Pilipino. And my question is, how confident are you, Rodel, in winning this game? I know that you will always pray to God before you. Just like Manny Pacquiao, you pray. But how confident are you?
How confident are you?
Thank you.
Sa ngayon, sa lahat ng suporta, sa pamilya, sa mga kababayan natin, talagang confident kami na manalo. Tsaka nandiyan naman yung Diyos at especially sa training namin. Talagang makikita namin na mananalo kami at malakas kami sa training.
Okay, looking beyond this fight, Rodel, what do you expect to happen sa career mo as a boxer?
Sa ngayon, talagang...
Ano bang gusto mong marating?
Marating ko yung makuha ko lang kahit tatlong world title fight before ako maghinto.
Mm-hmm. At meron ka ng isa?
Meron akong isa. So, kunin ko yung 112, sana 112, tsaka 115, na 100 flyweight, tsaka super flyweight.
Ayan.
Yun ang target ko ngayon.
Ayan, Rodel, good luck sa'yo. Pagpalain ka ng Panginoon. Always may He keep you safe, lalo na sa laban mo. At meron po tayong announcement, no? October 27th. Alam ko na marami kang gustong pasalamatan. Go ahead.
Una, pasalamat ako sa kababayan LA na palaging sumusuporta sa amin. MIH Marketing na talagang tumutulong sa amin, hindi lang sa aming mga boksingero.
Mm-hmm.
At lahat ng kababayan natin na sumusuporta, tsaka sana panalangin nyo na manalo kaming lahat at mabuhay tayong lahat para sa atin to, para sa bayan natin.
All right. Good luck to you, Rodel. We'll always be praying for you in regards to your family. Congratulations to all those who called today. Marami po kayong napanalunan. And we have more of this next Tuesday dito lang po sa Kababayan LA. Thank you for joining us. I'll see you again tomorrow.